glorious afternoon. It is also a Thursday afternoon, which means Thursday Night Live will be getting started in Lexington in about 15 minutes or so. One of the great local bands, the Twiggenberries, are playing tonight. If you like the British Invasion, some of the stuff that leads into the 80s as well, they are just terrific. So again, if you get down there, it's a family event, and it's down there at Cheapside Pavilion, downtown Lexington, on a beautiful, beautiful night. The other thing we've been doing today, if you were with us at 4, and of course you were, we were talking about how we've got essentially a giant sundial working here. And so you see that corridor, that ray of sun coming between Central Bank Building and 5th Third. At 4 o'clock, it was about here. It's now shifted over to here. It will continue rotating through, and the shadow that's over here will be working its way over toward Main Street as well. So this is what we do when the weather turns a little more dull for tonight. It's comfortable. Not everyone has the comfortable weather yet, but you will. It just takes a little more time. Tomorrow, getting hot again, as if today wasn't hot, but tomorrow will be hotter. It's still tolerable humidity. For the weekend, the muggies, pure and simple. It's all there is to it. It is going to be hot. We're talking highs today that we're in the mid-80s. We're in the upper 80s tomorrow, but then the weekend, the 90s are coming, the haze and the humidity along for the ride as well. When we talk about humidity, the number we really focus on is the dew point. That number now down to 60 in Lexington makes it very comfortable outside. 84 at the moment after a high today of 85. You look around and pretty uniform on the temperatures. Mid-80s for most, except these mid-80s don't all feel the same. When we factor in the amount of moisture in the air, which, look at northern Kentucky and Flemingsburg, 49, dew point of 49 in Covington. That is amazingly comfortable for June. But you look to the south, down toward the Lake Cumberland area, Monticello has a dew point of 71. There is the front that is still slowly crossing the area. That's muggy. That's comfortable, even though the thermometer said about the same thing. We continue through this evening. What happens? The humidity, the dew point numbers all go down. And so we get you into tomorrow morning. Those numbers in the low and mid-50s, it will be a terrific start to your Friday. Friday stays comfortable with the humidity. Saturday, though, is going to be a different story. These numbers getting into the mid-60s, you will notice more mugginess in the air. The MaxTrack Live Doppler is quiet. Bigger picture, big storms have rolled through Iowa. Those are now dying in Illinois and Missouri and not coming our way. Though some of the blow-off clouds may try and arrive later on. High pressure is building in through Ohio. It's pushing the front southward. As it does so, we will all eventually get in on the more comfortable air mass. There are some of those blow-off clouds that we're talking about, but with the high pressure nearby, not only surface, but aloft, it will preclude us from seeing anything in terms of rain. Then the front begins to wash out. The warm front comes by on Saturday and say hello to the muggies. Now, the core of the heat today, or tomorrow rather, is going to be centered just to our southwest. So our heat index number is very close to what the actual temperature will be. We continue, though, into Saturday. You notice the heat index numbers are creeping up as the core of the heat moves right up into the Ohio Valley. We'll be pushing that number close to 100 on Sunday. Seasonably mild and a wonderful night down to around 60. Sunshine, getting hot again tomorrow. We'll be into the upper 80s. We continue then to Saturday when we're looking at low 90s. More humid Saturday, really humid on Sunday. Thunderstorm chances come in middle of next week.
At least it's dry. Let's count our blessings.
Steamy weekend, good weekend for the lake, the swimming hole, the pool, wherever you
can. Many ways to enjoy summertime.
Yeah. Exactly right.